Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Virginia Cavaliers and the Gardner-Webb Running Bulldogs. There's a look at the starting lineup.
Gus, the kids at the point guard position should give us quite a show tonight. I'm looking forward to that matchup as well.
When we get going here today, these will be the keys that each team will be paying special attention to all day long. We've officially begun the first half of play. Dump it inside. Baseline inbound. The Cavaliers working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
The Running Bulldogs now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Out on the left, and it's knocked away. Great block. First personal foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble. With him in their lineup, they've got someone who's been there before, and he has the experience to get through some tough situations. That experience on your roster is what helps many coaches sleep at night.
He got them both. The Cavaliers now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
They work the perimeter. From the corner!
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Nice rejection. Long down court pass. He can't get it to go.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner.
How about that? Huh?
The Cavaliers motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
They work the perimeter. Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. Miller handles the pass. In the lane. And he answers. Looking for a good shot. He attempts the three. He nails the long-range bomb. Now we've got a turnover. Guy on the move. The Cavaliers set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Now they work it around the perimeter. And lays it in. The Cavaliers and now getting set up. Four around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
How about that elevation?
They work the perimeter. Look at the crowd wrap. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet.
Dump it inside. Fires. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. They work it around the perimeter. Careless mistake there. Guy receives the ball. Shots up. Oh! On the outside. Inside. The Cavaliers are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
With the answer. They work it around the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce.
Oh, physical play.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Off the mark. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Alston is in his sophomore season with this team, still trying to make a name for us.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
Both free throws go. The Cavaliers running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Dump it inside.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location, a high-rent district.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. On the outside. And he lays it up and in. The Cavaliers set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Hunter receives the pass. Dials up a long range shot. No. Pulls it in. Now they work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. And he hits the three. Turnover, they'll go the other way.
Can finish.
Top of the key. He shoots from the top of the circle.
Big time dagger.
On the outside.
Put a little English on it.
On the left side. Fired. He missed it. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
A A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
No good. They've got him trapped now, Raph.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
He dribbles around the trap.
What a great job of beating their trap, Gus.
The running Bulldogs running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
The Cavaliers working, changing it up against the zone.
That's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
He can't get it to go. Looking for a good shot. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. The Cavaliers on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Get it down on the low block.
How about that, Gus?
This guy is a complete player in the post.
They like his game because he can play with his back toward the basket and can shoot it from 12 to 15 feet.
On the outside. Shot clock shows 10. With no luck. Out of bounds and a change of possession. The Cavaliers now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Rise and fire. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
They work it around the perimeter. Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior build.
By the time you're a junior, you know what your coach expects from you. It's about leading by example and guiding the younger players on the team.
Rims off. It's good. Hunter handles the feed. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
The running Bulldogs now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
In the paint. And he can't get them out.
What a rebound! It's mine.
And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And here's a look at the freshman.
This year's gonna be a big year for this young guy. If he's smart, he'll latch onto a few of the upperclassmen until he gets the hang of things.
Makes the shot. On the wing. The running Bulldogs set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Now looking to attack.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
On the right side. They're called for the foul. obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
Trap initiated by the defense. The running Bulldogs now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
The running Bulldogs running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Off the mark.
Get out and fill.
On the left side. And the block. Loose ball batted in. Pushes it. Pushing in transition. He got it up and in. The Cavaliers, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Off that time, and lays it in. Dump it inside. Now we've got a turnover. The Cavaliers running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power.
Look at that block. Terrific.
On the left side. Rises.
Perfect.
The Cavaliers in their four-round-one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
No, the Cavaliers are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Cross court. Jump shot. He missed it. Breaks it off the rim. Offensive pull. Fires. He can't get it to go.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
The Cavaliers now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
The freshman. Jump shot. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
We are at the 7-minute mark. Looking for a good shot. Boom, he jams it. What a pass on the backdoor cut.
Get out of my way.
out on the left wing. Unusual mistake there by the senior. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. Well, coach, is a timeout forthcoming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, Gus. They're really out of sync.
We are at the six-minute mark. And he can't get the bounce.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
He got the bucket and the foul.
You just can't touch this guy. You gotta hold him, Gus. Determined to take it to the rim.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you gotta love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
The running Bulldogs, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
And we have a pause of the action. More NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. Ball's going to stay down here. They'll throw this one in from the side. Off the mark.
Look to outlet.
The Cavaliers set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Shots up. Can't connect from the three-point line. Out on the wing. Inside. Cavaliers motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
In the post. Fires. No.
Rebound and run.
We're at the 5-minute mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
How about that?
On the right side. Dials up a long-range shot. Not this time.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
Dump it inside. Fires. He missed it. And a tip in.
Those are effort points, no blockout. Those will kill you, capitalizing on miscues.
Loose ball save. We're at the 4-minute mark. The ball stripped. Swatted away. Up and in. Ha ha. Jump shot. the senior. On the outside. Fires. Shots off.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
The Cavaliers now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
3 minutes left on the game clock.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Out on the left wing. Turnover by the senior. Dump it inside. And he lays it up and in. The Cavaliers on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls down the board. The Cavaliers running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Game clock. Picks off the pass. Clark on the move. Shots off. Grabs the ball. Looking for a good shot. Can finish.
How about that back cut, Gus? These kids can play a little bit. Terrific delivery.
The Cavaliers now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul.
He gets it to go. The Cavaliers running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
In the lane.
Big time dagger.
Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. Looking for a good shot.
Put a little English on it.
The Cavaliers and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Dump it inside. He looks for three. No luck from downtown. On the wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Out on the wing. Fire. Shots off.
Push it.
On the left side. With the big shot. Rims off. That's where we stand after one half of play.
The road to the Final Four coming up next. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game. Got a turnover. Here they go in transition. The Cavaliers working, changing it up against the zone.
That's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Heat check time from long range. Comes up empty from deep. Out on the left wing. He tries the three. Answer. On the outside. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
With the freebie.
Good.
Both free throws go. The Cavaliers now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating the pinch, and then find the open guy.
Jump shot. Can't get it to go.
It's important that you block out to run the offense.
They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner.
Got it!
The Cavaliers, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
And he can't get them out. They work the perimeter. And we're going the other way. The Cavaliers set up into their four around one offense.
Well, if you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
On the left side. Blocked!
How about that, Gus?
Now we've got a turtle. Way out on the right wing. Ah, he got it up and in. On the outside. Fired. The Cavaliers set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Shots off. What a rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
The Cavaliers are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
He swats the ball. Now in transition.
work the perimeter. Careless mistake there. The Cavaliers set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Fires! Perfect! Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. And he makes the three. The Cavaliers motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Jump shot.
How about that?
They work it around the perimeter.
And lays it in.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside.
Inside.
Takes the pass in the paint. Up and in. Ha ha! He cut back door and the pass was delivered.
Us as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
On the left side. Shots up.
Big time dagger.
Looking for a good shot. In the lane. Nice look.
Bam.
Up a long-range shot.
How about that, Gus?
Dump it inside. And he lays it up and in. Fire. Off the mark.
Oh, physicality.
They work the perimeter. Can finish. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
On the outside.
Perfect.
The running Bulldogs are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post wrap.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post, you can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Look at the ball movement.
As a coach, you want your players to move the ball exactly like that. Good things will happen when different players get a touch at that offensive end.
Looking for a good shot. No.
And when a shot goes up, the goal should be to limit the opposition to one opportunity, Gus. They did a decent job there.
And no!
Send it in, Gus.
Out on the left wing. Nice job defensively.
Elevation.
Dump it inside. Here comes the pain. He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
The Cavaliers on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
Hits that one. Hits two at the charity stripe. Rath, they've got him right where they want him. The running Bulldogs in their four-on-one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Jump shot. He can't get the bucket to fall. The Cavaliers running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Looking for a good shot.
Put a little English on it.
The Cavaliers have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Down the lane. Finger roll.
So easy.
They've worked the perimeter. He missed it. Pulls it down. The sophomore. On the outside. He unloads the three.
It's how to stretch the defense, Cuss. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Cup it inside. In the lane. Shots off. Gets the ball. The Cavaliers now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Turns it over. Hard push into the front court. Shots off.
I own it.
Way out on the right wing. Turnover. He'll want that one back.
You gotta have your head up during these transitions.
He goes right past the trap.
What a great job of beating their trap, Gus.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus, with the clock stopping.
He got them both. The Cavaliers running their zone offense.
This particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
On the left side. Fired.
How about that?
We're at the 8-minute mark. Coach calls a timeout. Back with more in a moment.
And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. And that one is blocked. Takes the board. Out on the wing. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Goes up high with two hands and pulls it down. We are at the 7-minute mark. The Cavaliers now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Turns it over. Now on the run. The Cavaliers working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
On the outside. And it's blocked. On the left side. 6 minutes left on the game clock. And lays it in. Out on the left wing. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Pulls down the rebound. On the wing. Nice block shot. Out on the right wing. Off the mark.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If their shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
They work the perimeter. Fire.
Big time dagger.
Looking for a good shot. Turnover. He'll want that one back. On the right side. He shoots from the left of the circle.
How about that, Gus?
They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner.
How about this kid, huh?
The Cavaliers and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Dump it inside. Rejected. Looking for a good shot. In the lane.
Perfect.
The Cavaliers are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. Piece that suits their strengths as a team.
We'll stay right here. Just look at the number of looks from three. Obviously a difference maker so far in this game.
Boy, getting the puppy set, getting organized, great rotation on the ball. What a beautiful stroke and follow through. Oh, the daggers, Gus.
sideline inbound. The Cavaliers set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
How about that? Huh?
They work it around the perimeter.
Baseline jumper.
3 minutes left on the game clock.
Who wants it? He saves it.
Pushes it. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way.
Inside.
The Cavaliers in their four around one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Top of the key. Jump shot.
The freshman.
On the outside.
And answer.
Up it inside.
He takes the three,
but he misses his target. They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner with 10 to shoot on the shot clock. And he hits it. Out on the left wing. Up and in. He thread the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feet and a great ability to finish in traffic.
And misses.
Transition.
The Cavaliers running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
And he hits the three. Out on the wing. Heat check time from long range. With no luck, snatches the board. On the right side. Looking for the bomb.
Got it.
On the right side. Fired. No. Pulls down the board. Looking for a good shot. Loose ball, saves it, great play. And we have a change in possession here. Had a great release on this three ball.
How about that, Gus? Does a terrific job of locking it in on the target. Lifting his elbow, following through. Get the puppy set.
They'll throw it in from the side.
Great hustle.
And we'll get a change of possession. They're set to throw it in from the side. And here we have our players of the game, Bill.
Two great players, Gus. You came in with a mindset that they were going to make a difference tonight.
That does it for us here today. Until next time, for Coach Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching College Basketball here on CBS Sports.